as a Somali person, even if I'm educated and I go to university and I'm working and all that stuff, sometimes when you go to a doctor and or a hospital or you're doing a surgery or whatever it is, some doctors will talk to you like an ignorant who doesn't understand a thing. You could be a doctor and they will never know. And they look at you, they look at you how you dressed, and they look at how you look like, and they listen to you with your thick accent, and then tell you, you know what? You will not understand all these questions, it's complicated, but, you know, this is what you have, this is, but don't think that way. It's not, this person could be a doctor in Somalia, could be a brain surgeon in Somalia, could be, you know, very smart, important person back home. And just because he's here in front of you in a hospital does not mean that he's an ignorant, he doesn't understand what you're talking about. Just talk to him as a human being. And what the doctor said is very important. Talk to that person as a human being. Talk to him about what you want me to know. Do you understand about medical? If I explain to you, do you will get it? What, like, can you ask me any question about that? Very simple, human way, if you talk to that person, will be a lot better. That shows the patient as a respect, you know? And for us, we are very broad, bright, what they call proud people. So when somebody talks to you in a different way, automatically we get offensive. And you know, sometimes you will see people saying, in talking to you in Somali, telling you, does he think I'm an idiot? Why is he talking to me like 3 years old? Do you understand what I mean? So to talk to him in a respect way, that's actually the best way, you know? Talk to them as a, because you don't know where this person coming from. You don't know his background. You just see what you see right now in front of you. And you don't know inside the book and the cover of it. You don't know what is this person went through. This person could have more experience than you've been last 50 years. So, as the doctor says, that's the best way to talk to him as, what do you need me to know about yourself?